One night, while nearly everyone was asleep, he took out of the attic a radio, and he decided to listen to it. As soon as he turned it on, the wind outside of his room stirred up for a few seconds. Thought to himself, I'll climb out that window and go sit out there with my radio. Out the window he went, sitting against a small stump behind some flower beds. He took it off of his knee and put the radio to his ear. Then the transistor left his hands and was floating in the midair 2 feet off the ground. It suddenly turned around, and it was light green phosphorus in color. What is that sound? Is it possible? Or was it just the wind whistling by the castle window? Was it just the
violin?